You're so silly. What are you doing? Oh, are you stretching? Oh, it's yeah. I'm sorry, Smokey. You can't come out. You can't let your leg heal.
The Washington power broker. So Tracy was his daughter from his first marriage.
Poor baby. Are you doing pull-ups? It's like a jailbird. Like a jailbird. Gotta get your workout in. You're so funny, Soiki. You're hilarious. Trying to get a grip?
If that was her attitude and he was smitten with her, he might have felt she was too good for him.
Her substance abuse couldn't have helped things. The jerky spiraled
out of control. Here's what you doing?
So Tracy's trauma ate up the whole family's attention. It's possible Kevin went in the opposite direction, playing the role of the obedient child.
That doesn't make sense. The stepfather was quite fond of Kevin. He set up a trust fund for him that Kevin had access to when he turned 18.
But that changed how Tracy treated him.
Aww, my little jailbird. Are you my jailbird? I'm gonna teach you to say that. You gotta keep working out. Do your pull-ups. There we go. Pull up. You're so funny. Uh-oh. You're such a nerd.
Was crafted to fulfill a buyer's necrophiliac fantasy.
Tracy was Kevin's fantasy.
Tracy died in a suite at the Montclair Hotel.
That's where he took her.
I know you don't like that cast, huh? I'm sorry, baby.
I love you so much.
I quit chewing on it. Oh, I should totally draw in your cast. Yeah.
Her doctor gave her an overdose, but she should be alright.